Peter James Hallam is coached by Dom Peckett and choreographed by Mark Naylor. He's getting his free program to City Lights by Carte Davis and the Philharmonic Orchestra.
Peter James Hallam.
What Is Kid by Peter. He was really happy, and the audience did like that, and I did like that. So good job, man. Good job. Let's take a closer look to his elements, and let's check the jumps. But for me, the jumps were not as important. But here, let's see. First triple axel, really good. Perfectly saved it. But he was in his character, and through the program, he took the audience on his side, and they were clapping all the time and having fun. And yeah, really talented skater, and I like his energy. So really well done. And as I said, when the guy from South Africa was skating, that when something works really well out and the skater is happy at the end of the program, that's just beautiful to watch. He had a little mistake on the double axel, but it can happen. But he's like, okay, keep going, keep pushing. So still a good job, and yeah, I enjoyed that really. So thank you, Peter. Thank you for skating so good.
Ich darf um die Wertung bitten. The scores, please, for Peter James Hallam from Great Britain. Hält in der Kür eine Punktzahl von 129,62. He's earned a total of 129.62 points in the free skate, and with a combined total of 196.39, he's currently in first place. Thank you. Nächster Läufer.